In our laboratories, we have discovered that this virus replication is dependent on the activity
To exploit this breakthrough findings, we founded Atripla Therapeutics in 2015. We, a group of German virologists,